What more can I say? The man himself, another old friend, what God would have been through together. Pete Townsend.
Interesting thing about most of the songs, I was just sitting thinking, most of the songs that I've written, that Roger, I think, has done the best job on, is they were written about fear. And I think it's interesting that it takes a big strong man like Roger to sing about fear and not look afraid. I think he was probably afraid inside tonight. And I wish him a happy birthday, a happy 50th birthday. And I wish I knew what fear was. I took the tube back out of town.
brothers, he wrote some great music. And that's one of the worst things about putting a show like this together. It's not what you play, it's what you don't play. It's, you know, there's 8 hours of great, great songs. And I'm trying to give you a kind of eclectic collection with ones you're familiar with, played a little bit differently. What I like about the way we treated Who Are You, because I didn't know Pete was going to do that, so we arranged it bluesy, because we used to be a blues band. We used to actually copy Chicago blues. And what I found interesting when we did it in that version is that you strip off all the electronics and everything else, and that's how pure it is. The blues is still there underneath it all. And this is what's great about music. The media, and I understand why, because they have to sell newspapers, they try and pocket it. But musicians, they don't care, you know. It's all music, and it all touches people, and it's all fabulous. And by God, what a terrible life it would be without it.